So you want to know what the function of a toothbrush is. Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm going to explain to you the basic purpose of the toothbrush. Basically, the toothbrush does exactly what it says. Its function is to keep your teeth clean and free of debris. If you're not cleaning your teeth with the toothbrush on a regular basis, you'll get bacteria that settles, which in return will cause decay. And then in the long run, you'll have a toothache. So the basic function of a toothbrush is to keep your teeth clean and free of debris. Also too, it aids in promoting good healthy gums. Depending on what type of toothbrush you have, you want to get one that has soft bristles. But basically that's pretty much it when it comes to the functioning of a toothbrush. It's to keep your teeth good and clean in order to obtain that nice healthy white smile. So my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on the function of a toothbrush.